How about now? Hey, okay, now we're streaming. I tried streaming a minute ago, and it's just like, yeah, no, I don't think so. Hello. We're playing some Final Fantasy Tactics Advanced. No, we're not. We're playing Tactics Ogre. I said it right on the stream, and it didn't happen. All right. Level 2. Did I lose him? I didn't think so. So we need a cleric or a ninja. There's a cleric. There's our ninja. Ha ha! Palace of the Dead, level 2. Alright.
I mislike the feel of this place.
Right?
Oh, lovely. Only holy magic works on this lot.
Hello.
Caught between scales and a dead man.
To his aid!
Vanquish the enemy. This is a lot of dragons in my party. This is just the dragon party, apparently. Getting done here, is it? Oh, very nice. That. Yeah, sure. What would she meditate for? Oh, come on then. Objective complete. I mean, it's better than zero. That mere of beauty horror bent, my edict follow ye, to draw the curtains of sweet sleep around my enemy. And he missed. Of course he did. Ye forth in waves of darkness, steal five temples of the soul to bind them to your blindness. Meditate for finally, for freaking finally. should be on the verge of being done. May light become the light. Sorry, may the call become the light of purest heaven. Salvation yours. I don't know if she's an enemy yet, so we're not going to attack her. Meditate for. That's what I needed. Thank you. that's slightly increased. Restore. Do a wee bit of Voltex breath. And down he goes. Thank you. Yes, I know. You are adorable. It's not wrong. And two down. Mother's blessing. Meditate four. That's what I needed. Ugh. Fine. Get this one. On the helm. Four. See if we can't exercise this guy. Yeah, that's what I needed. Freaking fine. F you guys. Okay. We're just kind of trapped at the moment. Can't do much. Is that?
I believe I've hit something of a wall in my search for draconic magic.
I forgot to plug it in.
Plug it in, and I didn't notice that it's playing through the screen instead of this. So, sorry. Let's try sound check. Check, check. Oh, I got to do it over here. Hold on. Check, check. Yes, okay. Sorry. It's been a rough morning.
Perhaps you might be able to help me a bit? I'd be happy to make it worth your while. You're with the Resistance, yes? Oh, well, escort me into the depths and I'll help your cause. Fair?
Then you are welcome to join us, Reborn.
Oh, delightful. A far warmer reception than I'll have from aught else in this foul place.
All right. We've gained a party member. Ta-da! All right. Redlam wants to join the party. Redlam has joined the Order of the Royal Wombat. Alright, so let's check the party. We're definitely getting rid of charm. Charm is kind of worthless. Or that one's not. Let's go. One of these. Two of these. And... I don't know. I guess one of these. I don't know. Alright. I mean, since you've got the ability, go ahead and equip the dagger.
Excellent.
All right. And, sure. Let's save from here. 4936. All right, let's continue.
Vanquished enemy leader.
Exercise, open a secret door in the battlefield. I'm gonna bet Redlum is the one we need to open the secret door. House of the Dead level 3.
I've had more than enough of these dreary halls already.
Then why are you here?
Good question.
I might ask the same of you. You came here alone.
Not alone. But the others are gone. Turned to cold stone.
Where are they now?
Right beside you.
Huh.
This was a man?
Yes. Turned to stone as he lived. The guardian of this temple cursed him. All the statues here were once living flesh.
Why stone?
This temple is holy ground. Only the disciples of Ashmedai are permitted within.
Then, who are you?
I am Zadoba. And you are as good as dead.
Well, fun.
You're the guardian.
Fool mortal, you will grow cold and stand watch here through the ages.
Vanquish Zadoba.
To battle. I'm going to go ahead and grab this if I can. Both of these at once. Let's do that. Three. And concentration. So there's apparently some kind of secret door around here. Meow. Kitty says meow. Blessings and meditate. Let's hurry up. Twist times whirlwind like the gales and lightning bolts race across the sky. I think it's just hang out. I don't think we need to do anything at the moment. Just hang. Three of them. Harness power of the worm that races across the vaulted sky, drops stars from fastness high above, come burning down to ground. Well, that wasn't quite what I was hoping for, but okay. Nah, just hang out. Oh, we scared the skeleton. That's always entertaining. Scared, scary skeletons. Thank you. And down he goes. Two of them resisted it.
But now they won't resist it much longer.
It was not good, but certainly could have been worse. Let's see here. That avoidance. Poisoned him. Oh. I just lost. Go ahead and get these two then. Rakshas above hanging sky tear firmament from foundation and hurl it to the ground. intelligence. Yep, knew that was coming. Blessing, meditate 4. Let's resurrect this pump. These two, yeah. Hoist high the blade that shines in dimness. Receive strength from steel and black. Gilbert. I have no idea what kind of unit this is. So, I mean, maybe. I mean, he's silenced now. I don't know what good it will do, but he's silenced.
It is better this way. Those who seek power are right to tread the dark. Walk on over my corpse into the darkness.
She killed herself. I lost a dragon, which sucked. But yeah, she freaking killed herself. Attacked a dragon with dragon scale, which causes you to take all the damage that you deal out. Yep. She killed herself. Shrug. Alright, I'm gonna use the restroom. I'll be right back.
Okay.
ready, and we'll reload for later.
Let's go.
So there's a secret door in that room somewhere. Who freaking knows where? Check the boulder sands.
Vanquish the enemy leader.
And with an archer, perform an attack and check the full tiles. Move into a dragoon. So archer, use dragoon. Hilda, and then Dragoon.
Boulder Sands.
So they move from Barnesha. They'll find these lines well defended. We will not let them reach the open desert. Move!
Vanquish Mimos.
Hey there, Valkyrie.
So we're pretty close to the end of the game, I think. We should finish this right about the time I'm done with school. Into the school year, which is week after next, I think.
Mother's blessing.
Yeah, I definitely don't want to fight that. Okay. $195, huh?
bonus objective complete.
Hey, found a magic leaf.
Time to install your shadow.
I'm sorry, what? We're definitely going after the dragon tamer before we try to face the dragons. About the only way you could have done that without a pincer, so thanks for that. Pincer back.
Yeah, take that. A nice light touch.
You know what? I'm grabbing this.
What do you want to meditate for?
Hurry up.
Grab that caffeine boost.
Okay, now these are celestial beings, I guess. Can we maybe get a pincer? Yeah, boy. That worked perfectly. Falling blade. Looks a little scary.
Magic leaf. You're my favorite, Mr. Erickson.
This for silliness. Okay, so I'm gonna add silence. Who do I want to add silence to? A couple swords folk. It's good to add silence to her. Take on the dragons.
Well, let's just chill. I'm grabbing this. All right, fine. Yeah, I know. Scream for me, Wilhelm. Go weigh the crap over here. Drain this guy. Okay, and you come over here. And let's start doing some pincers. Didn't know that was a thing that could happen, so now I do. Speed up. Let's be honest, I freaking love this dragon. Hurry up. You are quite literally my favorite dragon. Ugh. That's not what I wanted to do.
Hmm.
that guy to sleep. Have a frightened dragon. Okay, ended this guy's day. Be going better, if I'm being honest. Finish off the scared dragon. Ah. create some max HP in this process. Character down. Yes. I love you too, buddy. heal all four of them at once. With an uber heal. I really need to give this guy some healing stuff because I didn't somehow. Oh boy. Well, we survived that at least. Ah, didn't put him to sleep. Oh well. Yeah. Oh, that's not good. Four. All right. Yeah, let's try this guy. Felix. Finish this guy off. We have some copper obelisks. All right, back attack time. Eight, one away. 8. I liked that. Yeah, I know. Okay. My beacon got the best light. Keep healing the dragon. My hands, a crimson flame piercing the sky, red comet you are, the herald of doom.
Doom!
Basically AoE everyone around me. Gotcha. Okay. nice parrying. I love it when they parry the platypus. So, the next time we do this battle, we definitely need to make sure that that guy has some kind of healing anything at all on him, because not having that is killing me. Quite literally. Chain leggings. Okay. Yeah, we're pretty close to dead. Anyone go save the main character? By any chance?
So did the grain of life grow rich. Land and people both knew health and the favor of the gods. Destroy all that you touch.
still we're still hanging on by a thread and a prayer. Oh man. Can I reach him from here? Nope. Alright. They may call become the light of purest heaven, salvation yours. Survived. How did we survive? I blame myself. And God. Yes. You gotta throw God in there, don't you? Show, goddess of fire, by your name, Shoshanel, excuse me, by your name, command, spirits of flame, do ye my bidding. Really? Curse you, dear sword. Curse you all to hell. Curse you in your sword, curse you all to hell. We're approaching the point where this even as a victory would be a loss.
Father Flaw.
tangle with humans is folly, they told me, and now I know it to be the truth. Especially without healing stuff. I'm about to win this.
Oh, of redeeming my family's honor dies with me.
Bonus objectives complete. Wow. What a horrible victory. I mean, oh, that's a painful win. Timothy Willem Sabaris all got some pretty rough stuff. Ow. Oh, that's a really painful win. All right. So I need another archer and another terror knight. Well, first off, a lord can do whatever he wants.
Holy crap. A minute. Here, just a moment. Man, wow. Yeah, man, Resurrect needs to happen. Crackfall needs to happen. Still Earth needs to happen. This is too good. I actually don't know what to do. Major heal needs to happen. Dang. Oh, man. Ah.
Okay. I need an archer. I need a Terror Knight. I need a Dracoon. The thing I was looking for earlier. Revivify. Can de-zombify an ally. Exercise a dead enemy, obtain a buff card.
These are my.
I was trying to leave.
Looking for something?
Holy
you do
cow.
Well to leave while you still draw breath. Or you may lose your life before finding what you seek.
This guy does not look like he's doing so well.
How do I leave? I was trying to exit out because I hadn't prepared at all for this battle. Like, not even a little bit. Did you guys just kill me already, or get me out of here? Definitely need to get out of here. This is such a bad... This is such a big mistake! Okay. There we go. I'm like, what? Okay. Let's actually prepare our party, shall we? It's fine. I'm dumb. I did something very stupid. Actually, several stupid things. Okay. Now that thing opened up. Now let's.
Why, hello.
Actually do our thing here. Okay. All right. Work on our party for a minute. Thank you. Okay. On to items. Everyone else is 32 or higher, so let's keep working on her. At least level 30. We can definitely handle that. Okay. Save. Okay, let's try this again.
Vanquish the enemy leader.
Exercise, so I need somebody who can exercise in the party. We have somebody who can exercise in the party. Okay. Let's go!
Guild Fortress.
Vanquish Annaberg. I didn't equip the exercise. I have it. Come sarn it. All right. So let's do this again, shall we?
Tactics, Ogre.
Okay. Frickin' equip your stuff. Exorcism 2. All right. Yeah, okay, whatever. Okay, now we can do this. Now, let's do it.
Looking for something? You'd do well to leave while you still draw breath, or you may lose your life before finding what you seek.
Freaking whatever. We got a whole lot of magicians. Oh yeah, everybody hurry up. Throw the book at him. Book 'em, boyo. First time's whirlwind like the scales and the lightning bolts race across the sky. Man, I just need to not stutter so much. That's what needs to happen. All right. Apparently my cat is annoyed that I keep talking so much. Stun him. Okay. Okay. Gale upon Wilken High, sent ever winds to smite my foes. But what should we meditate for? All right.
Oh,
blessing. Beast of lightning rush from storm clouds, rend the earth with shining claws. Ooh, go over here. Give me a good backstabbing. Any of us want to join? No? Didn't think so, but it's worth asking. Alright, meditate 2. Okay, who needs to hurry up? Main character, you need to hurry up. I cleave the sky itself. Okay. Sure. All right, who else should we hurry up? You're pretty cool. You hurry up. Ready for double shot next time around. Steel stancing. Yeah, let's go.
Oh, queen, with breath as cold as ice, your heart is colder still, a blade of frost become, to cut the land beneath.
Stopping a target actually sounds amazing. Let's try it.
Sweet. Oh, that worked perfectly.
Hi. Yes. Yes, you are a cat. That is true.
Notice me, Senpai! Senpai, I love you!
Yes, I love you too, kitty. This cat.
You don't notice me enough. More, please. I need more love.
You got it, kitty. I read something yesterday. Excuse me. I read something yesterday. It was talking about how cats actually cannot stand being ignored. And so no matter how much attention and love you have given them, if you're not giving them attention and love when they need it, it drives them insane. Like, they literally can't take it. And that describes cats very well. Hi, yes. Ugh. Really? You're kind of freaking worthless, aren't you? Dang it. Okay. That wasn't great.
Yes. You are a totes adorb kitty cat. That is true. You know what? Sure. They're so much higher level than me. Slight grace of blade, no longer your own master, your senses betrayed. Hurry up. Yep. Ore and silver, all breath. I think it's time we start actually healing.
Ishtar, goddess of the light, save you the souls of those who fell and are in darkness bound.
That's not good. And down he goes.
Thank you.
Cat really wants me to notice him. I do notice you, Smokey. Truth is, I've noticed you all along. Nicely done. I'll pick up an herbalist. Supplemental. That's going to be bad. Okay. The double shot. Harness power of the worm that races across the vault of sky, drops stars from fastness high above, come burning down to ground. That's bad. Crystal Sword.
denizens of the abyss, from ink of blackest night, I summon you, darkness, to me.
Yeah, I think we're not doing so hot. And there you have it. We clearly need to level up before we do this. Be right back. All right, so what I think I'm going to do is I think I'm going to see if I can hire some people to be some of that other stuff that we were needing.
Tactics Ogre.
Because we needed like three other things, didn't we? I'm pretty sure we did. So we need a Terror Knight, a Dragoon. Terror Knight and Dragoon.
Why, hello there.
Across the board, okay, so.
What will it be, dear?
Well, promise.
What will it be, dear? Yes! Take it!
only need a male dragoon and a female terror knight. A dragoon. Well, we have enough ninjas. That's really all we're lacking. Okay. Sure, we'll just have a bunch of crossbow-wielding folk. Why not? Maybe the mine would be good with that. More of that. I like it. Okay. So, chop.
Welcome to. What will it be, dear? What will it be, dear? What will it be, dear? What will it be? Are you sure?
Thing is, I never use any of this stuff. Alright. There we go. Lament of the Dead is kind of overpowered. Pincers not that useful with this particular weapon. Lament of the Dead, however, is amazing. Kind of OP. Now we got most of the way there. A little rangier. Win with an archer in the battle party and pull an attack strike multiple tiles. So I need an archer. At the very least.
These are my.
so happen to have picked up an archer.
Orum.
Listen well. This town is the last before they reach the royal city herself. Should they reach her, they will plunder her stores and slaughter our families. If you find yourself wavering in the coming battle, let thoughts of that rekindle your flame.
Equishanzo.
Defeat the handsy man. Hit her, Lowell.
Bonus objective complete.
All right, I can hit three right here, so that's what we're gonna do.
Okay.
15 and 12. It sucks when you don't have the high ground. Oh. Also, whenever you're trying to end turn and it's like, no. That also sucks. Not bad. Okay. Whew. 17. Let's go. I said double attack, it only attacked once. So. Shrug. And down he goes.
Yeah. Rock chest above hanging sky attack from it from foundation and hurl it to the ground. Yeah. Lovely. Yeah, we just wasted our double shot. Cool. Too bad. That would have been very useful. Didn't quite kill him, though. But that one did.
Thank you.
relatively certain it said that that would hit, but whatever. Fine, let's just run into the mouth of the lion. That's fine. My prayers become a beacon, a guide to gods to heal your life. It sucks that we are at such a huge disadvantage.
Ah!
Dropping shadows everywhere. Jerk. Well, that's very effective. Yeah. Ishtar, goddess of the light, save ye the souls of those who fell and are in darkness bound. Remy and Brother Ombreth, Silver Ombreth. Stop killing me, you jerks! Freezing white, the breath, it robs the warmth of life and turns the breath to ice. So the problem is, we need to level up before we do this battle. That's the problem. And really, none of the other solutions will happen until I take care of that problem. Oh, Chanel, goddess of fire, by your name command, spirits of flame, do ye my bidding. Pick this back up again next Sunday, because I'm not going to have time to extra level these guys. It's not the way I need to. But today was a pretty productive day, all things said. As I choke to death. Yeah. I'm going to try a little Hail Mary here. It ain't going to work. But we're going to try it. Yep. Even though victory looked impossible, I still wanted to play it out just in case I could find a way to pull out the victory like I did that other time. Because sometimes you just surprise yourself. Like I said, that happened earlier today. But yeah, not this time. All right, well, we're going to go ahead and stop here. And we will pick this up again next Sunday. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you have a wonderful day.